Kemuning, and I'm 6 years old. My father's name is Naveen, and he is a lawyer. My mother's name is Adi, and she is a businesswoman. They are sitting over there. Please say hi to them. Today, the story I'm going to present about the tiger, the monkey, and the ants. A tiger was very proud of himself because he had killed two buffaloes and ripped a camel in two pieces with his claws. I am the strongest animal in the world, said the tiger boastfully. I am not afraid of even the elephant or the lion. Just then, a big rock fell from the hilltop and hit the tiger. It gashed his back and left an open wound. Later, he went to the river to have a drink. Then he lay down to have a nap, serenade and heal. The ants were attracted to the tiger's wound and began biting it. The tiger groaned in pain. A monkey who was watching the tiger nearby laughed and said, "You are supposed to be the strongest. Why are you crying now?" The tiger pleaded with the monkey.